Not today, Satan. Not today.
Bianca Del Rio was this season's mouth that roared.
These people are a bunch of assholes.
She's a killer comedian, a seasoned queen, and a damn seamstress. Love that dress.
You can borrow it.
That dress is gorgeous.
You can borrow this one, too. I'll lend it to you, girl.
Judge Judy.
Judge Judy, yes.
Only Judy can judge me.
Baloney! Okay, you know what? I'm not your mama. My name is Bianca.
I am an insult comic, just like Don Rickles, but in a dress.
You look like a damn roll of scotch tape.
You know exactly how to land a joke.
My mother insisted that we stay true to our Spanish heritage, so my first words were, housekeeping.
I thought Bianca was a hoot.
Girl, if I want to come for you, I'll come to your room at night and cut your fucking wigs up. And I got to thinking that it was a crock of shit.
Who's helping you out?
Well, they're all helping me out by being horrible and making me look better. Come on, shake it off, shake it off, shake it off. Pretend it's gas, just leave it in the hallway.
You always end with a nasty comment.
I always begin with one, too.
She's a cutthroat contender for the crown.
Fuck these bitches. Don't piss on my leg and tell me it's raining. I will show you versatility when Santino wins a sewing competition and Visage wears a fucking turtleneck. We're drag queens in a fucking competition. The only thing worse is fucking prison. I'm Bianca, I could give a shit about your runs. I could read your ass to the bank and back for fun. Now, you know good and well, Jiggly, that we are very, very good friends. You were from season 4, the season of teeth. It was you, it was that little snaggletooth that came out and said, hey, I'm gonna be part of the show. Oh, bitches, fuck you. If we were in a bar, you would be laughing at this bullshit right now. Oh, I can't go to Rite Aid and say, fuck you, bitch, give me my shit.
Now, and you're a seasoned queen. What took you so long to audition for the show?
I thought it was always for younger girls that knew Beyonce medleys. Lady Bunny, who gave me some good advice, and she said, girl, try it. You never know. And when I told her I was leaving to do the show, she goes, this is your chance to electrify the nation. See you in a week when you're eliminated. So
the winner of RuPaul's Drag Race, America's next drag superstar, is Bianca Del Rio.